All right, guys, so today we're mowing with Chad and I, the lawn care guy, and we're doing this corner property right here. And so he's going to trim and everything, told me I could mow it. Hey, whatever, I like mowing. So this is, if y'all seen the review of the Ferris Z1 that I did, the mowing with it, yeah, anyway. This is the guy that bought it. What do you think of it?
I mean, for my first year, it'll suffice. Next year, I definitely trade in on, you know, because I demoed a lot of different mowers, and so far, out of all of them, the grandstand is, you know, definitely want to get for a stand up, and then a zero turn Z Master.
He's demoing that. The MyRide 52 inch Z right now.
You can't beat the ride quality on that. It absorbs every bump.
It's nice. It's nice. I really like the grandstand too, and you know, he demoed one, and then he went and bought this Ferris, and he's been disappointed ever since. But, you know, like he said, it's his first year in business. He's happy with what he's got and where he's came. So, yeah, it's going to do that. So we're going to get this mowed, get it strapped up pretty, and get going for y'all. So let's go.
I get over here from over there is these lines start to overlap. Where I get over here and eventually I'm running over a white line coming back this way. So here's your whole deck at the meeting.
More you can get done and mowed quicker, but just wanted to point that out. So let's go to the front. Going to do it. Like, comment, subscribe. And as always, I'll see you in the next one.